Oh yes, okay. Well, let me check the sound first. Keisha, can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes, good. What about La Quinta? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Hello, La Quinta. My name is Miss Ira. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm fine.
That's great. Have you had your lunch?
Yes.
Yes, okay, that's good. So, La Quinta and Keisha are best friends. Is
yes.
that so? Oh, okay. Are you guys going to the same school?
Yes.
Oh, I see. The same class too?
No.
Oh no, okay, same school but different class. I see, okay, thank you La Quinta. Now, Karlin, can you hear me?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, yes, that's great. And what about you? Hello, Farel.
Hello.
Okay, Farel, my name is Miss Ira, nice to meet you. How are you today, Farel?
Yes, I'm fine.
Oh, are you fine? Oh, I'm fine. That's good. Are you Zahwan's best friend?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, why Zahwan like this? Okay. Are Farel and Zahwan going to the same school?
No.
Oh, no, different school. I see. Okay, but you are best friends.
Yes.
Oh yes. Oh, why Zahwan keep saying no? Zahwan, how could you?
Hello.
Jovandi, ya. While we are waiting for Jovandi, I will explain the rules. So there are only three rules. For our quiz today, the first one, I will mute. This is mute. You cannot speak. And unmute you. This is unmute. Okay. During the quiz. So if when what is it? If during the quiz you cannot hear your own voice, that's okay. All right. Okay. Okay, everyone. Farel, Karlin, La Quinta, Keisha, yeah. Zahwan. Okay, I will mute and I will unmute. Okay, number two, I will read the question for you. I will show the question on the screen, but I will read it to you. Please listen carefully. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. And number one, do not discuss the answer with anyone. Okay? Answer it by yourself. Do not ask money, do not ask baby, or do not ask your friend.
Okay.
Okay. La Quinta, Farel? Okay.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Now, how do we? Okay. How do we answer the question? Well, we're answering it using the pen. Do you see a pencil or pen icon on your screen?
Yes.
You see?
Yes.
Okay. Can you try to write something on the screen? Okay. What about La Quinta? Can you try it? Oh, it's La Quinta, ya? Okay. Alright, Allegra, sorry, Keisha is working. Quinta is working. What about Karlin? Okay. Oh, that's Farel. Okay, Farel's working. What is it? Bad. What is bad? Is it Zahwan? Okay. Oh, and Karlin's also working. Okay, great. So everyone, everybody's pen. The pens are working, yeah. Okay. Now later I will show you the answer A, B, C, and then I want you to circle like this, circle or cross the correct answer. Okay, cross or circle. Do you understand?
I understand.
Good. Okay. Yes, Karin.
Yes.
You understand? Okay, Farel. Dahwan. Okay. Oh, now you are drawing on the screen. Okay. Now, is there any questions? Do you have any questions?
No.
Farel. No, Karlin, any questions?
No.
No, any questions?
No.
No. Okay. Well, let's wait for Jovandi. Jovandi is still trying to log in, ya?
Yeah, miss.
Okay, let's wait then. Now, while we are waiting, I will explain the technicals. What is it? I will explain how you will answer the questions. So, let's say we have four questions. Number one, who's drawing this? Who is it? Oh, it's Keisha. I will take the pen first then. I'll give it back later. Okay, now let's say that you we have four questions. One, two, three, and four. So, for question number one, it will be answered by Keisha, Karlin, and Farel. And then question number two, it will be answered by La Quinta, Jovandi, and Zahwan. So, you will take turn, okay, in answering the question. So, Keisha number one, three, and five. La Quinta, two, four, and six. Do you understand?
Yeah.
La Quinta, do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, what about Farlin? Do you understand?
Yes.
And Farel, do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, and what about Zahwan?
Ouch.
Zahwan. Do you understand? Okay. Well, let's wait for Jovandi. Let's wait a few more minutes, yeah. Okay, I will give you your pen again so you can test it on the screen. Let's wait. Yeah, where is Zahwan?
I don't know.
Oh, Zahwan, there he is. He just came back. There he is. Okay, let's wait for Jovandi. While we're waiting, you can draw on the screen and testing the pen. Yes, come on, test it. It's okay.
What?
This is the imposter on Among Us.
Why you know it?
Oh, I play it. Oh, I forgot that. Oh my god, what is it? Zahwan.
I don't know.
No, it was Zahwan.
I'm gonna draw.
Wait, wow, Jovandi came with music. Hi, Jovandi. Hi, Jovandi, there was an epic intro. When you came, there was a music. Okay, can you hear me, Jovandi?
Is this my phone ringing?
Oh, I see, but that's cool, really. Like, when you came, there was a music. Okay, so, can you hear me, Jovandi? Okay, how are you today?
I'm fine.
That's great.
Yes.
Have you had your lunch? Okay, are you ready then to start? You ready? Okay, so Jovandi, for answering, you have to circle, okay? And you will take turn with your sister. Okay. All right. Now, everyone, do not write anything on the screen yet. Zahwan. I'm going to mute you. Okay, get ready for the first question. It is Keisha versus Zahwan versus Gombandi. Okay, just circle the answer. Wait until I finish reading it. Wait until Miss Ira finish reading it. Okay. Okay. Question number one. You .. with blue eyes. Okay. The answer is B. Good job. Sorry, Keisha. Can Keisha read the answer? You? Keisha? You? Keisha, can you hear me?
Hello?
Oh, yes. Keisha, can you hear me?
Okay, I can Keisha hear you now.
Yeah, okay. You have?
You have big blue eyes.
Exactly. Thank you. The next one, it goes to La Quinta, Carlin, and Farel. Are you ready? Okay, listen ya. Wait. We .. friends. Okay, good job. Yes, everyone got it correctly. Wait, before we continue, can Farel or La Quinta change the color? Because the color is similar. Can you change the color, please?
Change the color.
Mm-hmm. Can Farel change the color? Okay. I want to hear Carlin read it then. Carlin, can you read it?
We are
friends. Good one. Carlin, La Quinta, oh, Farel already changed it. Carlin, can you change the color, please? Because La Quinta is already using orange. Can Carlin change it? Thank you. Maybe Carlin can use red or yellow. Okay, the next one. Keisha, Zahwan, and Jovandi. Flit. .. Do you like reading?
Talk.
No, I don't. What is the answer?
Tahu. Tahu tak, Ren? Oh, yeah.
The correct answer is do.
Oh, tahu kan,
okay. Keisha change the answer, ya? Okay. Well, I want now, Keisha, can Keisha... What is it?
My mama's...
Really? Okay, then. Can Keisha read the answer?
Do you like reading?
No. Okay, La Quinta, this one. No?
No, I don't.
Okay. Be more careful next time, okay, Keisha? Alright, next. La Quinta, can you change the color, La Quinta? Can you use another color? Can you use maybe yellow or pink or black?
What's the color?
Blue. Okay. What is it, Carlin? Okay, let's continue then. Listen, yeah. Cows can run. .. They can't fly. What is the answer? Zawan, hold your horses. Hey, mister. Okay, everybody got it correctly. Yes, it's but. Now I want Farel to read it then. Farel, can you read it?
Yes.
Okay, cows. Yes, Farel? Cows. Farel? Cows Yes.
Cows can run.
Okay, with Zahwan then.
But they can fly.
Good one. Thank you. Yes. Are you sure cows can't fly? No, they can't fly. Okay. What if it is magical cow? Can they fly?
I don't think so.
Okay, you don't think so. Forgive me that. Next. Goats can eat. What is the answer? Don't say it. Don't say it, mister. Okay, yes, that's correct. Good job. Zahwan, can you read it?
Goats eat and drink.
Well done. Okay, on to the next question. Wait, I have to mute you first. On to the next question. Carlin, La Quinta, and Farel. Oh, the dustpan is the lamp. The correct sentence is one. And no discussion. Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, everybody got it correct. Why is that one like, oh? Okay, I want La Quinta to read it. La Quinta, please.
The correct sentence is the lamp is on the desk.
Mm-hmm. Yes, exactly. Good job. On to the next one. Keisha. That one. Jovandi.
Okay.
Dot. How the carrots?
How much?
Don't say it, Jovandi. I have to mute you from now on. Come on. Zahwan and Keisha, are you sure Jovandi's answer is the correct one? Okay, well, the answer is how much. Sorry, Zahwan, it's how much. Okay, Zahwan, please read it.
How much are carrots?
Well done. Thank you. Mr. Jovandi, okay. Do not say the answer again, okay? Okay, thank you. Next. La Quinta, Carlin, and Farel. Oh, sorry. Wait. I accidentally put you back. Sorry. Okay. Where is the chair? The chair is dot. Okay, are you sure it's in front of the desk? Are you sure? Well, the answer is correct. Good job. For this one, I want Carlin to read it. Carlin, please.
The chair is in form of the bed.
Okay, Jovandi, can you read it?
The chair is in front of the bed.
Okay, can kamu repeat it again? Chair. Yes, Karlin, can Karlin repeat it again? The chair. Karlin,
the chair is in form of the bath.
Well done, thank you.
Okay, the next one. Keita,
Jovandi, Zahwan. Yes, there is your pen, Zahwan. I'm sorry. I forgot that you went away. But... Her name, dot, 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 Elise. She, dot, 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 two brothers.
Jumlah jo. Her name is Elise. She has.
Yes, Zahwan. I count it, yeah. One. Oh my. Okay. Well, the correct one is C. Good job. Well done, everyone. Okay, now since everybody got it correctly, I want to hear from Jovandi. Jovandi, can you read it?
Elise. She has two brothers.
Well done. Good. The next one. I'm calling Lakinda, Colin, and Farrell.
Yes.
Are you ready? Oh, yes. Okay. Well, this one. I can please your borrow skateboard. The correct sentence is... Yes, be patient, Zahwan. Oh, Zahwan, like, is this one? Is this one? Okay, which one, Farel? Okay, well, everyone's answering C. The correct answer is C. Good job. Quinta, can you read this one for me?
The correct sentence is, can I borrow your skateboard, please?
Well done. Thank you. The next one. Zahwan, Jovandi, and Felicia. Tom, I see a monster. Is Elise, is he Tommy? Tom? Yeah. Come on, Zahwan.
I am speedy boy.
You are scary about what?
I am speedy.
Okay. Well, two chose B and one chose C. The correct answer is B. Yes, he is. Therefore, Keisha, can you read the dialogue? You are Tom and La Quinta Elise. Come on, Keisha.
Hello. Okay. Tom, I see a monster.
Okay, La Quinta, is
he scary?
Keisha? Yes.
Yes. He is.
Good one. Okay. Thank you. Wait, Zahwan. Don't worry, Zahwan. If you want to catch up, you still can do it. Okay. Okay. La Quinta and Keisha too. Don't worry. You still can catch it up. Okay. Next. The train leaves dot, 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 10 a.m. What is the answer? What is it? Okay, everyone's answering A. The correct answer is A. Good job. I want to hear Farel. Farel, can you read it?
The train leaves at 10,000 a.m.
Okay.
The train.
Okay, someone can someone read it?
10 a.m.
Okay, can Farel repeat it again?
The train leaves 10,000
A-M.
Okay, the train leaves at 10 a.m. Okay, next. Keisha, you ready?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Zahwal and Giovanni. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Are today the clouds really? The correct sentence is...
I can cross it.
No, that's mine. Come on, Zahwan. Zahwan is still thinking. Oh, okay. All right. Everybody chose B. Zahwan. Well, the correct answer is B. Good job. Zawan just read it before. Giovanni, you read it?
The clouds are really thick today.
Yes, exactly. Okay, next. Karel? Karlin? Yes, Karlin, what is it? Okay, get ready, yeah? He doesn't like to wrap presents, blow up balloons. Which one is the answer? Okay. Two people chose A, La Quinta and Farel. Karlin chose B, M. The correct answer is C or. Okay, so nobody got the score for this question. Okay, let's continue. Yes, Giovanni, do you want to say something? Oh no, okay.
Okay.
Next. Oh, this is the last question, okay? Wait. Let me read it first. I wanted ... soup, but the restaurant didn't have ... left.
Okay.
I asked for ... fried rice instead. What is the answer?
Kan kamu itu.
Well, my pen doesn't work.
What's wrong?
There.
What's wrong?
See.
Really? Well, what about now? Is it working now? Okay. Yes. Cross it then. Okay. Well, everybody chose C. The correct answer is C. Good job. Okay, I want Keisha to read this one then.
I wanted soup, but the restaurant didn't have any left. I asked for some fried rice.
Good, some fried rice instead. I forgot about this one. Can Karlin read it? He
just like.
Okay, to wrap presents,
blow up.
Yeah.
Okay, let's listen to Giovanni. Giovanni, can you read it?
He doesn't like to wrap presents or blow up balloon.
Okay, can Karlin read it again? Yes, good job. Thank you. Okay, well, we are already on our last questions. Group one, Keisha and La Quinta has 11. Oh, why am I moving myself? Sorry. It's Keisha and La Quinta get 11 trophies. And then Carlin and Ofani get 14. And wait, what is that? And Tawan and Farel got 13. So the one with the highest score today is Jovandi and Ali. Let's give a round of applause. Okay, good job. But Zawan, Farel, La Quinta, and Keisha did a good job too. Thank you very much. I'm really proud of you. Okay, now I will explain the answer. Okay, I will do it really quick. Okay. Jovandi.
What?
Can you tell me why the answer is half on this one?
Because
can you tell me why the answer random. Is half? Okay, what about you, Zahwan?
I guess to the sentence. The sentence.
Oh, okay. All right. Yes. Thank you, Zahwan. Why the answer is half? Because you only use half if the person is or she has blue eyes. She has blue eyes. It has big blue eyes. Whether the person is
Okay.
All right, next. Wait, yeah. Okay, now let's go to the next one. Now, this one is also similar to this. Where is it? Okay, in here, she, he, it using has. Are you, they using have? It is the same thing if it is he, she, he, it. Oh, what is it? Oh my God, I'm sorry. That was the wrong question. Okay. Now for this one. Wait. Okay. La Quinta. Why did La Quinta choose R? Quinta choose R. Yes, La Quinta? Because can Keisha help La Quinta?
R is
exactly. Yes, thank you, Keisha. So we use R because the person here is more than one. We, the person could be 2, 3, 4, 5,000. 5 million. Okay, the person is more than one. So we are. Okay. Okay, good. And what about this one? Who can tell me why the answer is do and not does? Jovandi and Zahwan, maybe the one who chose A?
Yes, like Zahwan? The number one.
Just like number one. What is it? Oh, you read it too. Okay. Well, it is similar to number one, just like what Zahwan said before. If the person is he, it, not only they're using has, they also use does. Meanwhile, if the person is, I, you, we, and they, not only that they are using have, but they also use do. Now, Karlin, what is it here? What do we use? Is it he, she, it, I, you, we, they? What is it? Yes, what is it, Karlin?
Yo.
This one, what is it?
You.
Okay, because it's you, so we use do. Okay? What is a lot, Jopandi? Okay, now what about this one? Oh, everybody answered it correctly. Okay, let's hear from Karlin. Karlin, why did Karlin choose B? Why did Karlin choose B?
Because it's the answer.
Oh, because that's the answer. Okay. Okay, thank you. Well, why B is the answer? We see on the first part, cows can run. Keisha, is it a positive or negative phrase? Is it positive or negative, Keisha? Cows can run. It's
positive.
Keisha, can you hear me?
Yeah, it is positive. And then let's look on the next part. They can't fly. Is it positive or negative, Keisha?
I can see.
This one, they can't fly.
Cows can run, but they can't fly.
Yes, exactly. It's bad. Okay. Zahwan, the last one, they can't fly. Can't.
Negative.
Is it positive or negative? Negative, exactly. So if on the sentence it's positive and negative, we use but if it is positive and positive, cows can run, cows can sleep, we use and. So it's cows can run and sleep. But if both is negative, like cows can't fly, cows can't dance, we use or. Cows can't dance or fly. Do you understand? Yes. Okay, Karlin, do you understand? Okay, let's continue. Okay, this one everybody got it correctly.
What
song is that? Can you? Oh my God, this one, Jopandi. Can you explain why you answered?
Because
why did you choose A?
Because it's the same. Positive.
The same.
Positive.
Okay. Are they positive? Positive or negative? Negative. Positive. Positive. That's why it's and.
Great.
Thank you. Next, I want to ask Farel. Farel, why Farel chose B? Why Farel answers is B? Was B? Yes, can Farel hear me?
Yes,
Farel.
Yes, okay. Why Farel chose B?
Yes.
Okay. What about Zahwan? Can Zahwan explain it?
See the other ones choose B and then Farel choose B.
Okay, Zahwan, thank you for the explanation. But actually, that's not what I meant. Okay, so why the correct answer is B? It's not C. Okay, A is wrong, yeah, because the structure is wrong. But why it's C? Why is it B and not C? Well, because the lamp is on the desk. It makes sense, right? Oh my God, the lamp is very bad. This is that is the lamp, and this is the desk. What if the desk is on the lamp? Is it going to be like this? No, right? Unless the lamp is very big. Okay, next one. Okay, how many and how much? Keisha, why did Keisha choose B?
Hello?
Yes, yeah. Keisha, can you hear me? Okay, why did Keisha choose B?
Because I think it's
how. Oh, okay. Well, it goes like this. If the question is how many, we are asking about the number of carrots. How many carrots are there? Oh, 7 carrots, 10 carrots, 10,000 carrots. But if the question is how much, we are asking about the money. How much are the carrots? Oh, it's 10,000 rupiah. Oh, it's $10. Do you understand the difference? Yeah, one is for money and one is for the number of the thing. Do you understand? Do you understand? Yes, yeah. Okay, let's continue. Now this one, where is the chair? La Quinta, why did La Quinta choose B?
The chair is in front of the bed.
Okay, what if it is behind the bed? Where will it be, La Quinta? Here or here? Here. Okay, if it is behind, which one is behind La Quinta? A or C? A, good job. What if it is on? Is it A, B, or C? Good job, okay. Well, it's in front of because it goes like this. This is pencil case. The pen is here, so the pen is in front
behind of the bed.
And what about now? Where is the pen?
Behind.
On
top on the bed.
What about now? Where is the pen?
What?
On. Yes, on top of the bed. On the pencil.
On the pencil.
Case.
Okay.
Okay. Yes. Do you understand? Okay, let's go. This one I wanna ask Jovandi, why did you answer C, Jovandi?
I don't know.
Okay, well, if we are talking about the name, if the person is only one, this one, her name. It's only one, right? We use if. Okay. But if the name is more than one, like it is name, her name, then we use are. Or if the
the person is I, not her. For example, my name. Oh, sorry. If it is I, then we use am. But if it is her name, his name,
yes,
my name, we use his.
Do you understand? Karlin, do you understand? Farel, yes. Farel just came. La Quinta, do you understand? Keisha, do you understand? Keisha, can you hear me? Keisha, yes, okay. Meanwhile, it's the same again, yeah. If it is she, we use has. Okay. Next, this one. Karlin. Why Karlin thinks this is the correct one, Karlin? Why it's not B?
Yes.
Yes, Karlin? Why Karlin chose C, not B? Okay. I think Karlin is a bit busy right now. So, the answer is C because look at the letter.
Big.
Is it a big or small letter? Big letter. This one, C, C. C is the big letter, right? The big letter always goes first. It is always the first word in a sentence. Besides, if you want to request something, you use can I. Not I can, but can I. Can I borrow your pen, Farel? Can I borrow your books, Karlin? Can I borrow your shoes? Someone like that. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you understand?
Yes. Yes.
Ask the
question. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay. Now this one, we will make it quick. I see a monster. Is he scary? The answer is scary. The answer is yes, he is, because the question is he. So the answer he is. If the question is are they, the answer will be yes, they are. Okay. Not yes, he isn't, but yes, he is. If he isn't, it is yeah. No. No, he isn't. Do you understand? Okay. Okay. Well, now, because the time is already up, the discussion can only
hey.
Until number 11. What? Now, let's take picture together first. Okay. Okay. Let's take picture together. Wait, how to go full screen?
No, you want to get out, press at 11 again.
Oh, yes. Sorry. Okay, thank you for letting me know. Okay, well. Wait.
I'm using my phone.
Hold up, yeah.
Yeah, but
okay. You're using your phone.
I use my laptop. Yes.
Oh, I see.
Because
and
I
then, Keisha is here. Okay. Okay. Now, let's take the picture. Oh, my God. What's up with the scissor? Okay. Smile brightly. Wait.
What?
One. Why can't I want to break some pusahuan here, okay.
Wow.
Start from, okay. Smile ya. One, two, three. Wait, can I just push? Oh, okay. One, two, three, smile.
Smile.
Okay, one more time. Wait. Okay. Wait ya, yeah. I will try to see if it is working.
Okay.
Okay, one more time. Govandi is moving. Do not move, Govandi. Do not. Okay, one more time.